stock air box here. I'm just gonna pull this off and be right back. So once you get that off, I took the filter out already. But there's two clips on the bottom. You just wanna like pull this up after you unclip these here. So I have a new one here. Install that and I'll show you this down. Thing to keep in mind when you do the put the filter in, there's gonna be like letters on one side, and you're gonna wanna put those letters facing up, or else